located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, a panel above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others. A life vest is located under or between your seat. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms through the straps and hold your wrists. Before we take off, be sure seat bags are upright, tray tables and carrying items are stowed, and aisle armrests are lowered. Then take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight today. In just a moment, we will be dimming the cabin lighting for takeoff. Controls for your reading lights, air vents, and flight attendant call buttons are located in the panels above your seat.
Welcome aboard. We are number one for departure. Flight attendants, who's for the cabin? Thanks.
money, not me. confirmed our cruising altitude. We'd like to say thank you and welcome back to our SkyMiles members and million milers. Your business and loyalty are greatly appreciated by the entire Delta family. If you're not a member of our SkyMiles program, we do invite you to join by going to delta.com. The captain has a seatbelt sign on. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Once we have reached comfortable cruising altitude and it is safe to do so, we will begin a beverage service. We do offer complimentary Coca-Cola products, Starbucks coffee, and your choice of a snack. Our complimentary snacks on board are the Biscoff cookies and the new snack mix. We do have beer, wine, and spirits available for purchase. These items may be found in Sky Magazine. Please note we only accept credit and debit cards for onboard purchases. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the remainder of your very quick 59-minute flight to Atlanta.
Atlanta. Please pre-check your seatbelts to make sure they are securely fastened and remain seated for the remainder of the flight. If you're using a laptop computer, we do recommend that you find a stop at Portland Citizens or 10,000 feet. Those will have to be powered off as those. Flight attendants will pass through the cabin, pick up any items you wish to discard. At this time, all cabin service will be discontinued so the flight attendants can prepare the galley for landing. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for landing, please recheck your seatbelts to make sure they are securely fastened and remain seated for the remainder of the flight. If you are using a laptop computer, they must be powered off and stowed at this time. Please bring all seat backs and tray tables to their upright and locked position and make sure all armrests are lowered. Flight attendants will pass through the cabin one last time to pick up all remaining beverage items. Check the area around your seat and on the floor for any items you wish to discard. Thank you so much. We'll be landing shortly.
On behalf of Delta Airlines, our SkyTeam Alliance, and our global partners, we'd like to welcome you into Atlanta local time 11:47. There has been a 1 hour time change. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. This will be your only indication that it is safe to move about in the cabin to collect your personal belongings. You may now use cell phones and personal electronic devices. However, laptop computers must remain off and stowed. If you have questions about ground transportation, baggage claim, or connections, there will be a uniformed Delta representative meeting this flight that will be more than happy to assist you. On behalf of this entire Atlanta-based flight crew, it's been our pleasure to have you all on board this morning. If your future plans call for air travel, we certainly hope that you once again will choose Delta. If Atlanta is home, we'd like to welcome you home. If it is not, safe travel and have a great day.
Flight attendants, prepare doors for arrival. Cross check and all calls.